Well, here we are, just a few days away from the start of a brand new year. With it comes several new laws, including one significant piece of gun control legislation in Rhode Island. That law aims to prevent gun sales to those with severe mental illness. It would require Rhode Island to submit health records to the National Instant Criminal Background Check System. That legislation stems from recommendations made by a special task force that was created in the wake of the Sandy Hook school shooting.